The First Lady of Motown came about because I was the first female signed on first to Mr. Gordy and then to Tamla Motown Records. And with that, Mr. Gordy gave me the official title, First Lady of Motown. And there have been many that have wanted to use that label or title for themselves, but if you read Mr. Gordy's book, it's authenticated that Claudette Robinson is the First Lady of Motown. And of that, I'm very proud.